a country, particularly the Madani understanding, is not only to empower people in terms of the economy, not only economic empowerment, which is fundamental. But I've always said, from the days of Asian Renaissance to Madani, it also required cultural empowerment, the literature, the arts, and it would be unfortunate for a country in Malaysia, with strong Islamic roots, with diverse cultures, the Chinese, the Indians, the indigenous tribes, are not able to excel either in the arts, on culture, in performing arts, because we are either too preoccupied with economic issues or too obsessed with the changes and the displays from the West. We must commend the Al-Bukhari Foundation, and particularly because of this, it is now 25th anniversary at the end of this year. We would of course suggest and appeal to more successful conglomerates to do likewise. You have seen the theatres and museum in the West. It's not only through governmental efforts, but through the commitment and, to an extent, passion of some of the big conglomerates who feel that some of the profit should be utilized to support the arts. Kalau sudah faham nilainya dan makna dari segi pendidikan, pendedahan dan ilmu, sudah tidak akan sia-siakan. Sekarang ini musim cuti sekolah. Jadi saya harap ibu bapa manfaatkan waktu beberapa jam untuk melihat, merenung, memahami dan faham apa dia karya indah seni.
Anda satu, kamera. Anda kamera satu.
Mungkin ramai tidak tahu bahawa tentang pameran ini agak unik kerana belum dapat sembahkan di mana-mana di dunia, melainkan di Museum London. Itu pun skala kecil. Skala besar begini, ini yang terbesar yang pernah diadakan di dunia. Jadi sewajar masyarakat gunakan peluang ini, kerana kalau ke tempat lain tu kos dia terlalu tinggi. Okey, terima kasih.